message to get tested early. And one actor from a long-running sitcom has died. More on his life and career in just a bit.
Covering news where you live, this is 5 News This Morning.
Well, hey there, good morning, and thanks for joining us on this beautiful Sunday morning. I'm Zay Carranza, and it really has been cold. We're being joined by our 5 News meteorologist, Bella Grace, telling us where
Welcome
we're starting
back. One
out
local
today.
Nonprofit.